The NRC has also observed with utmost delight that the Honourable Minister's commendable efforts in contributing to the President's focus on capitalizing the railway sector in Nigeria. The Abuja Metro Rail System, commissioned by the President and launched into operation in July 2018 by your administration in the FCT, is indeed a historical first-time collaboration between the NRC and a government entity of state status.
I wish to assure you that we will continue to work very closely with the Nigeria Railway Corporation. One, to actualize the concept of the Railway Master Plan, which is probably about 25 years now, that really envisaged Abuja to be the hub, despite in terms of all the lines that will eventually crisscross here. Already, it's an air hub, and it's only natural that it will also be a railway hub. We had full year of operations in 2018, and a substantial part as well as 2019, and then COVID-19 came in. We suspended operations together with the Nigerian Railway Corporation. But when the Nigerian Railway Corporation opens their system, we couldn't. It was simply on health concerns. The light rail system, the way it is configured, even the coaches, the way they are designed, I meant to sit very few people and to have almost 75% of the passengers in standing position. And we realized that there was no way, absolutely no way, we could ensure social distancing. And as you know, unless we reach a very wide coverage of vaccination and we have what the medical people say, herd immunity, there is no way we will be able to run the light rail system and ensure that passengers are conveyed in safety. I think that is the main reason why up to now we have not resumed operations.